So first of all, I had a couple double-digit days in that game. How important is it for you guys kind of work on closing quarters and have better going for it?
It's huge, so we can stop having these heart attacks and, you know, last possession games. So we're doing some really great things. We're just not closing out quarters, and I feel like we just need to continue doing what we're doing and stay consistent, but it'll come with more games.
All right, in that sequence where you got fouled, that shooting at three, mm-hmm. It didn't look like you had even pumped it yet. Were you surprised that she closed out that R, like left her feet?
You know, I feel like I was trying to give a pump fake, and maybe that looked like I was going to shoot, and I'm sure she's told, you know, close out and we'll have you on help side. So, you know, I did one of those last game, and I know what that's like. So it's always difficult, but you try to make people pay for being over aggressive.
Are you guys at 40-plus rebounds tonight? Yeah. You had a monster game in the glass. Talk about what you guys did, both you personally and as a team, to win another game where you're consistently beating teams on the glass.
Yeah, I mean, when we're playing well, we're rebounding. We had a few stretches where we weren't getting to the boards, and you can't give a team like that extra possessions. So I think it's huge that we continue to do it and just be even more consistent with our rebounding throughout an entire game.
And then lastly, seeing when you guys got started this game offensively, it felt like for the first time all season, like, multiple people were in the groove.
Yeah.
Just your thoughts on that?
I mean, Christy was on fire to start the game, and just I felt like anywhere she pulled up, that thing was going in. So it's always nice to, you know, see people feeling their shots going in, and gets everybody else going. So hopefully we can keep continuing games that way.